button to boost.
If you see it, shut it down to add it to your card collection.
What's up? CC back here in a video that's MAWKCC. Look at pretty much anything. I got Switch, Wii U, PS3, PS4, Xbox One, 360. QG King, Instagram, Snapchat, Discord, Skype, Google, Yahoo, Facebook, obviously YouTube. Again, that's MAWKCC on PlayStation 3 and 4. It's XMAW. And it's XMAWKCC underscore. And it comes in below or one of my other accounts to add me. Wish to add. And I come as good as always. And I'm just playing some more Burnout.
The Hunter Vegas has been delivered to your junk truck.
Hell yeah. This game is actually, of all the open world racing games, probably the best. Probably the, let me get the headset back in so y'all can hear me better without all the issues and stuff. But the of all the open world racing games, when I ever played, like, or played this way a long time ago back in the day on history, everybody, I never gave it a chance, and I love racing games because I didn't think I would, but you know. It's more fun than I want to say, a lot of games. Now, I might dare I say it might be as fun as the MotorStorm series.
Then hit the e-brake to spin off the edge.
Where are the controls? Let me see. Oh, there we go. This game has like GTA 4 style, like awesome damn style graphics. I don't like how the map doesn't turn in this. There's a few things I don't like about this game, but a lot of things like a lot of the things about this game I really like.
Bill
Build up your collection of cars, then find a junkyard like this one to switch your ride. There are five junkyards to find in Paradise City.
Hey, hey, yo, yo, do, 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 do. Wait, did I just switch to a motorcycle? Let me see. Or no, I didn't. Yo, that car needs to be repaired. That's another car I got, I think. Any of the different things I got. Let me see the different things I got. Oh, there's something I got. I gotta repair all those, man. Damn. Yo, I love this game. And what's up, Magic Cabbage? Alright, didn't see ya. Hey, hey, you, I don't know you. Yo, that was so whack, dude. Oh, well. We live and we learn. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, that's a nice color. What up, son, man? That's good, yo. Where the people at, man? Where everybody at? What game? It's just a racing game. It's like Need for Speed, but it's like Burnout. It's an open world racing game. It usually goes for like $5. If you ever see it. Why? You got to ask them. You gonna have to ask them. You know them? And Golden. I'm like, what? I don't play one night. Nope. I play all kinds of games, but I don't play Fortnite. And maybe so, I just don't care for it. Who? Ooh, your friend? Get that hoe in here, I'll take it. Say now, let me stop.
This is an aggression class car. Slamming and taking down other racers earns boost faster in this car, and you can use it at any time.
Thank you. don't know what car I want to use. Let me see. Let me see this car. PMI.
When you're driving a speed class car like this one, you can only boost when your bar is full. They're also the only cars that can perform burnouts.
PMI.
You can use all your boost in one go.
Yeah, I'm not playing this car. I don't want this car. I kind of like the car I was using. Damn, I can get some better cars. Let me see this one, the Vegas. That joint is tore up.
When you're driving a stunt car like this one, jumping off ramps and pulling barrel rolls and flat spins are the fastest way to fill your boost bar.
Yo, this car is ugly. I don't know. Probably be like, hell no, that car is fly. Are you a boy or girl? I don't know, they're just a voice in my headset. I don't know what they is. Dude, they could be on Mars. You could be on Mars for all I know. I didn't even ask if you had my game, nigga. Hell no, I don't play no goddamn Terraria. Does it look like I play Terraria? Does it look like I play some Terraria or Terraria, whatever the hell that? Yes, I know it's a game. I don't play it though. Hell no. Do I have the game or not? I said hell no, I don't play it. Then he asked me, do I have the game? If it said I don't play it, then I obviously don't have the game. Oh my gosh, this is people on PlayStation. I don't even know you, nigga. Hate when girls be like that. I don't add randoms, but then they be talking to them, but everybody they met in their life is a random at one point. Like, you go to your class for the first time, you see this cute boy in class, and you start talking to him. He was a stranger at one point. He was a cute guy at one point, but he was your boyfriend. I don't have to be your dad, probably. I was 17, 11 years ago. Yeah, you're right. I'm not old enough to be your dad. I was 11 when you was born. You ain't no 17. You sound like you 12. I was 15 in 2006, liar. Yeah, ain't your goddamn birthday, my nigga. Hell no. Hell nah. Get out of here. Oh, you're cool. I don't go that way. Man, I don't want to be no goddamn motorcycle. I don't want to race no goddamn motorcycle. I mean, it's cool. It looks cool and all. It looks fun, but I don't really want to do motorcycle. I don't know. I like motorcycles, but I don't know. Let me see here. Let me ride this, Jane. Let me ride it on that. Hell yeah. Let me go back. Let me see if I can. No, I don't think I can. Let me see here. Okay. No, I don't want to do a motorcycle. I am going to use the same car I started off with. I'm just going back to the same car. Oh, that's a really nice car. I have a car in GTA. I like the car I was using. I don't know. Yeah, I like the car I've been using. Well, then again, I don't know. Let me... Yeah, I like the... Let me see here. I don't know. What y'all think, huh? What y'all think? I don't know. That's a good car. Let me see here. Ooh, that's a nice car. Let me see here. That's a nice car. Ooh, let me see. Ooh, that's a really nice car. Let me see how long the boost be on that. Hell nah. I don't know what I want to use. Hell no. He's not even here. Have a gold button car? Who this?
Hit the e-brake to spin your car. Great if you miss a turn, but there's plenty more you can do with it.
What's up? I'm gonna just stand. What's up? Hey. From what? You said what all day? I don't know, but apparently my this one girl's arguing with reported one of my messages. I don't know if I'm gonna get banned or not. She said she reported me right before she blocked me. What? Hell no. She was blackmailing because we used to like months ago we were like flirting and sending pictures back and forth. And then she got mad at me, and every time she gets mad at me, she blackmails me, threatens to report that message. I think she finally did. What? Yeah, I don't know. I already knew not to do it. I already knew not to do it over PlayStation. What? You said you'll be back? Wait, so you're going back to that chat room? You can invite him out here if you want. I don't know, man. I'm trying to decide what car to use, man. In this game. How you play this game for? It's fun. Wow. Wow. Forget you then. I think I am gonna use this. I think yeah, I am gonna use it. I like this car. I'm gonna use this. Oh, yeah, I am gonna use this. I like this car. I'm gonna use this. Yeah, let's do it. No, dude, that car is ugly, though. I don't want to be no El Camino looking like thing. Yeah, no. I'm gonna stick. No. I'm gonna stick with it. I don't know. Let me see the boost on that one car, though. Man, I don't know. Let me see how long the boost is in this car. This is a long boost, I'm gonna use it. The short boost, I'm gonna. Yeah, hell no. What was that other car that had a long boost too? I'm gonna use that. Was it this one that had a long boost? Let me see. Was it this one? Let me see. Yo, that's the, is that the Back to the Future car? Let me see. Yeah, I'm gonna use this one, I think. I think I'm gonna use this one. I don't care that much.
For a quick boost refill. Gas stations are added to your map when you find them.
Yeah, my bad for things alone up in the car, man. I didn't make it. Damn. Oh, hell no. This car sucks for taking people down. This car sucks for taking people down. Yeah, switch out this car, man. Hey, I gotta switch out this car, man. It's a fun car to use. It's terrible for taking other people down. But nah, it's a fun car, though. I like it. But don't get me wrong, I love this game to death, man. This car and this game is really fun.
Use auto repair shops to keep the action going.
Oh, what the freak, man? Dude, my car is dead. This car is terrible, dude, it has good boost, everything. I love it.
Total during a road rage or marked min, you'll lose the event. Visit an auto repair before you start, and your car will be at full strength when the battle begins. This is a race. You are here. Race north against one other driver to the country club.
Yeah, but this car is fast now. Yeah, this game is way more fun than the crew 2, dude. It might even be one of your speed, I was wondering. What's good, yo? What up? Yeah, that game is fun. That game is fun. Yeah, they do. Look, go to places in the store. Look it up. It's like, when I got it, was $5. I bought it on sale last year for $5. I don't know how many people play it though, but it's fun and it's cheap. Between this, if it's not on sale, it's like 20, I think, or 10. It's an old 2009 game remastered. Wait, you had it back on PS3? Yeah. No, it's PS3. No, that's Burnout. That's Burnout 1, 2, and 3. I think it was. It came out on PS2.
Finding a drive-thru for the first time adds it to your map.
Yeah, PS2 couldn't handle this. Maybe Xbox could have, but not PS2. No, probably early 360. What's up, Chino?
Hey, what's up?
You boy or girl?
Let's play that buckboard. Trying to get past luck quick.
I think the Burnout series is better than Need for Speed. Yeah, this version gives you some of the cars from the you had to unlock in the other one, the original version. Dude, my car is tore up. No, son of a snitch. Where's that billboard? I'm gonna smash through it. This game is well fun. There we go. There's a lot of races like that. You know what they should bring to PS4 is MotorStorm. Have you played a game called Drive Club? Drive Club? That's a really good PS4 game. You say what? I do, it's just the drifting is too annoying and hard to do in my opinion. Same with Gran Turismo. Turning is really hard. And this Burnout game is a hell of a lot easier to turn in this game. I like easy to turn. I hate those hard turns. Like, if I wanted real racing and hard to turn, I would go out and drive a real car. The music in this game isn't too bad. I'm right near our repair shop, hell yeah. Ooh. Let me see here, I need a repair shop. There we go. I don't know. I like this vehicle kinda. Whoa, this is the Back to the Future car.